লাগিব ন, তাৰ কাৰণে তোমাৰ লেব,
নে বুজি নাপাওঁ ছাৰ।
আচ্ছা আচ্ছা কলেজত তোমাৰ থাকিলে তুমি কলেজৰ লেব লেব ইউজ কৰিব পাৰিলা হয় ন, এতিয়াতো কলেজ বন্ধ আছে ন, ঠিক আছে,
ইয়েছ স্যার।
লেপটপ তুমি ল'বানে না পাছত ল'বা, প্লেন প্লেন কেতিয়া আছে?
স্যার মানে দেরি হব, মানে রিসেন্টলি সিস্টারও বিয়া হয়ে গেল, দেখা নাই,
ওকে
মানে ললে অল্প ভাল লব লাগিব, এই
অঁ
কারণে অসুবিধা হয়েছে।
ওকে অঁ, কিন্তু তুমি চা এতিয়া তুমি কাম কৰা, তুমি ফলো কৰি থাকা এইবিলাক তোমাৰ, কিন্তু আল্টিমেটলি তুমি ল'ব ল'ব লাগিব, ঠিক আছে,
ইয়েস স্যার,
ওকে
ইয়েস স্যার।
ওকে ওকে এণ্ড এনি আদাৰ হু হেজ সাম ডাউট রিগার্ডিং প্রিভিয়াস প্রিভিয়াস থিংস, ইফ নো দেন আই উইল বি কন্টিনিউ উইথ দ্য রিমেইনিং লেসন্স, ওকে প্লিজ লেট মি নো, নো ডাউট এনি ওয়ান ক্যান,
স্যার
অ কোয়া কোয়া
স্যার মোৰ এইটোত মানে এতিয়া মই কামটো কৰি আছিলোঁ, কি কয় মানে প্ৰজেক্টটো বনাই আছিলোঁ,
অঁ
তো তেতিয়া তাত মানে আকৌ যিটো ইনষ্টলেশ্যনটো দেখাব লাগিব যে,
অঁ
সেই ইনষ্টলেশ্যনটো দেখাওঁতে মানে মই আকৌ আনইনষ্টল কৰিব লাগিব নি বাৰু?
আনইনষ্টল মানে বুঝা নাই, তুমি কি ইনষ্টল করেছো অলরেডি, কিবা কিবা ইনস্টল করা আছে নাকি? হ্যালো
মানে সেইটো হেৰি ভাৰ্চুৱেল মেচিন যিটো আছিলে, ভাৰ্চুৱেল মেচিনটো ইনষ্টল কৰি থোৱা আছে মোৰ
আচ্ছা
ওচৰত,
তুমি
সেইটো
অলরেডি
মানে আকৌ এতিয়া
কৰিছা, এই দিলে হেৰি কৰি আনইনষ্টল কৰি দিয়া তোমাৰ,
সেইকেইটা গোটেইকেইটা আনইনষ্টল কৰি পিনে আকৌ ৰিষ্টাৰ্ট দিব লাগিব।
অঁ মানে কি তোমাৰ চোৱা কি হয়, ৰিপৰ্টটো তুমি বনাব লাগিব ন, তুমি তেতিয়া যদি স্ক্ৰীনশ্বট লৈ থ'লে হয় তেতিয়া তোমাৰ নবনালে হ'লে হয়, ঠিক আছে হ'ব, ঠিক আছে এইটো আনইনষ্টল কৰি ভালকে বনাই দিয়া এবাৰ, তোমাক একো নাই, তোমাৰ এইটো কিনো আৰু প্ৰেক্টিছ হ'ব,
এইটো ডিলিট ডিলিট যে কৰিবলৈ কাৰণে
অঁ
মানে যিটো মই হেৰিটো বনাইছিলো, উবুনটোতো বনাইছিলো, সেই উবুনটোতো ভাৰ্চুৱেল বক্সৰ লগতে ডিলিট হৈ যাবনে?
এইটো তোমাৰ চোৱা, মই দেখাই দিছোঁ কেনেকৈ কৰে তোমাৰ, আচ্ছা স্ক্ৰীণখন মোৰ দেখিছেনে চবেই কোৱাচোন, আৰ ইউ অল ফিল ভিউ মাই স্ক্ৰীণ, স্ক্ৰীণ পাইছেনে কোৱাচোন,
Yes, sir.
দেখিছোঁ অ'কে, চ' আই উইল শ্ব ইউ হাউ টু ডিলিট দ্য ভাৰ্চুৱেল মেচিন, অ'কে চাপ'জ দিছ ইজ মাই অৰাকল ভি এম, অ'কে চ' হিয়াৰ ইউ উইল ফাইণ্ড, একচুৱেলি দিছ ইজ দ্য এণ্ট্ৰি পইণ্ট অফ দ্য ৰিপ'জিটৰী, অ'কে ৰাইট নাও আই হেভ দিছ ওপেন টু পিচি, নাও হোৱাট ইফ আই ৱান্ট টু ডিলিট দিছ পিচি ফ্ৰম দেয়াৰ, চ' ইউ হেভ টু ক্লিক অন ৰাইট ক্লিক দেন গ' টু ৰিমুভ, অ'কে আৰু এবল এবল টু চি দিছ বাটন এভৰি ওৱান, অ'কে সি ফ্ৰম দ্য ষ্টাৰ্ট হোৱাট টু ডু, ফাৰ্ষ্ট অফ অল ইউ হেভ টু অপেন দ্য অৰাকল ভাৰ্চুৱেল বক্স ডেশবোৰ্ড, ইন দ্য ডেশবোৰ্ড সি হিয়াৰ ইউ উইল ফাইণ্ড অল দ্য ডিফাৰেণ্ট ভাৰ্চুৱেল মেচিনছ দেট ইউ হেভ কনফিগাৰ্ড, ৰাইট নাও আই হেভ অনলি ওৱান ভাৰ্চুৱেল মেচিন, দিছ ইজ দ্য নেম ইজ ৱাট আই ওপেন টু পিচি, চাপ'জ আই ৱান্ট টু ডিলিট ইট, হোৱাট টু ডু, জাষ্ট গ' দেয়াৰ এণ্ড ৰাইট ক্লিক দেন ক্লিক অন ৰিমুভ, অ'কে আফটাৰ ক্লিকিং অন দ্য ৰিমুভ ইট উইল আস্কিং ইউ সাম এডিশনাল কুয়েশ্যন, ইউ হেভ টু প্রেস ইয়েস এন্ড নো, ওকে দেন ইট উইল বি গোয়িং আউট অফ ইউর সিস্টেম, ওকে হিরণময় ইজ ইট ওকে ফর ইউ,
Yes, sir.
ওকে সো দিস ইজ ফর অল দোজ হু ওয়ান্ট টু ডিলিট দ্য ভার্চুয়াল মেশিন, সো দিস ইজ ভেরি সিম্পল না, দ্যাটস আই এম টেলিং, নো নিড টু গো ফর দ্য ফর্মেটিং, অনলি ইফ ইউ রিমুভ দ্য পিস অফ হার্ডওয়ার দিস ভার্চুয়াল মেশিন ফ্রম দেয়ার দেন এন্টায়ার অপারেটিং সিস্টেম ইজ রিলিজড, ওকে সো দিস ওয়ান, নাও সাম ওয়ান আস্ক মি হাউ টু চেঞ্জ দ্য এক্সিস্টিং কনফিগারেশন উইথ দ্য ভার্চুয়াল মেশিন, সো ক্লিক ওভার দেয়ার এন্ড গো টু দ্য সেটিংস, ওকে ওয়েন ইউ ক্লিক অন দ্য সেটিংস ইউ উইল ফাইন, ওকে হিয়ার এভরিথিং দ্য ডিটেল অ্যাবাউট দিস ওয়ান, সাপোজ ইফ ইউ ওয়ান্ট টু সি দ্য প্রসেসর অনলি ওয়ান সিপিউ ইজ দেয়ার, ওকে অ্যামং দ্য ফোর সিপিউ, সো ইউ ক্যান সি অল দ্য ডিফারেন্ট অপশনস আউট দেয়ার, অ্যাক্সিলারেশন প্রসেসর মাদারবোর্ড, ওকে সাপোজ ইফ ইউ ওয়ান্ট টু অ্যাড দ্য র্যাম ইনক্রিজ দ্য র্যাম দেন ইউ ক্যান ইনক্রিজ লাইক দিস, ওকে ইনক্রিজ অর ডিক্রিজ, ওকে সো দিস ইজ হাউ ইউ আর গোয়িং টু মডিফাই দ্য সেটিংস উইচ ইজ অলরেডি কনফিগার্ড ইন ইউর ভার্চুয়াল মেশিন বাই ক্লিকিং অন দ্য সেটিংস, সো ফর দ্য পারপাস ফার্স্ট অফ অল ইউ টু সিলেক্ট দ্য ভার্চুয়াল মেশিন, সি রাইট নাও আই হ্যাভ অনলি ওয়ান মেশিন, সো বাই ডিফল্ট উবুন্টু পিসি সিলেক্টেড, ইফ ইফ ইউ হ্যাভ মোর দেন টু থ্রি ভার্চুয়াল মেশিন দেন ইউ হ্যাভ টু সিলেক্ট দ্য পার্টিকুলার ওয়ান অ্যান্ড গো টু দ্য সেটিংস অফ দ্যাট পার্টিকুলার মেশিন, ওকে This is how we're going to work in this virtual machine environment. Okay. So we'll be continuing with the previous class. Okay, if you can remember, we have discussed up to this part. Okay. Manjaro Linux. Okay, so what we are discussing right now, we are discussing the different Linux distribution. Okay, those who have joined maybe first time, they will get some references. The thing is that Linux is an open source operating system, right? That means the kernel and the main functionality of the Linux operating system. Okay, all the codes of how these all packages are built is freely available, right? That's what's called what the open source software. Okay, now by taking this open source code, anyone can modify or build or create their own operating system, okay, and rename it with some beautiful name, just like the Ubuntu. Okay, you can give your home name, you can give your father's name, like this. Okay, so you are free to do any type of Linux operating system. Okay, now the thing is, as this is open for all in the world, there are many talented peoples are there. Okay, so they are continuously creating the Linux operating system. Okay, so in this huge pool of Linux operating system, users always get confused. Okay, which one is better for me, or what version of the Linux I will go for? Okay, so for that purpose, you have to know about the functionality of the Linux operating system which is available in the market. Okay, based on the recent survey in 2019-20, they have shortlisted 11 different Linux operating system is the best. Okay, based on their different capabilities. So we are discussing on this part. In the last class, we have completed up to Manjaro Linux. Okay, today we'll be continuing from the next topic. Okay, are you following? Are all of you following it? Any confusion? Please reply. Any confusion if you have, then you can reply. Okay. Are you there all? Are you all there? Can I go forward?
Yes. Yes, sir.
Okay. Yeah. So next OS is your the Zorin OS. Okay, so what is the specialty about the Zorin? See, if you are coming from Windows and have never used Linux before, Zorin takes away a huge load of learning curve. Okay, what is mean by learning curve? Suppose you are not a computer person. You have come from maybe science, maybe arts, and some maybe come from the commerce, right? Now to adapt in the field of the computer science, you have to learn many things, right? And these things is called what the learning curve. Okay, now one person is equipped with the Windows environment, suddenly he or she get what the Linux. Now he may confuse how to do all these different tasks is Linux. Okay, so for this type of scenarios, Zorin Linux is the helpful. Okay, when you can see your Windows operating system desktop, you can see the start button, taskbar, and the wallpaper. Okay, and based on the number of applications you are using, your desktop is filled up with different type of icons. Okay, now if you go to the Zorin, you can see the similar type of desktop you will be encountered. See that this is just like the start button, taskbar, the clock, like this one, okay, and the wallpaper. So that's why they are telling, if you are coming from Windows and have never used Linux before, Zorin takes away the huge load of your learning curve. Okay, it's exactly like Windows. This is important. Okay, in exam you may face one question from the following: which Linux distribution are exactly same to that of your Windows? In the option, you may get number 1 Zorin, number 2 Ubuntu, 3 Elementary, and number 4 all of the above. Okay, so you have to choose for the correct option, which is Zorin. as much more beautiful version of Windows based on Ubuntu. And always remember, Zorin is based on the Ubuntu. Okay. The last class we have discussed that to build the operating system, some programmer or some person or some firm, okay, use the existing base. Why? Because if you are using their existing base, that means no need to create the software or the patch library. Okay, you can directly use their libraries. Okay, or Linux have another option from where you can create your own type of operating system from the scratch. Okay, so in that case you have to create your own repository and the patches. Okay, now Zorin is based on Ubuntu, that means Ubuntu is based on Debian. Okay, so all these Zorin and Ubuntu all are based on the Debian only. Okay, so this is the Zorin is your the Ubuntu based operating system, only design is something different. See, base is exactly same to that of Ubuntu. Okay, now by adding some extra capabilities to the code of the Ubuntu, they have designed the operating system called Zorin. Okay, so if you are looking for a Linux distribution that can help you minimize the learning curve, okay, of coming from Windows, this is what you should start with. Okay, that means this is one advisory. Okay, if some person is equipped with Windows and he want to start with the Linux, then he must go with the Zorin OS. Okay, is it okay?
Okay, sir.
Yeah, so if you want to see the web page of the Zorin, then you can go there. Okay, see, this is the official web page of your Zorin operating system. Okay, so the logo is something like this, Z. If you want to download the Zorin from there, then you please go to this download option. When you go for there, you will find all the different version download. Okay, and many more like this. So please go on. Okay, one thing is also there. Zorin support. So anything you can be find in the website. Okay, how to download and what the latest changes and all the updates regarding Zorin you will find in the official website. So website is this zorin.com/download. Okay, don't worry, after completing the session I will hand it over this PPT to you. Okay, likewise I have done in the previous case so that you can get some reference. And always remember, from all these PDF files that I have shared in the WhatsApp group, you will get all each and every question in the exam from these notes only. Okay, no need to go for extra thing. If someone want to explore many things in the Linux, they can go for some Linux standard books. I will suggest. Okay, otherwise, for exam purpose, this note is sufficient. Okay, from this you will learn lots of things as well as it will complete your exam preparation. Okay, so this is your Zorin OS. Okay, so that means what? If you like the Windows environment, if you are and you are expecting the Linux to be of Windows type, then you can go for the Zorin operating system. Okay. Yeah. Manjula, do you have learned it? Okay, actually this is not the Manjula, this is the Fedora. Okay. I'm very sure actually this is copied from that screen. Okay, that's why I've missed to update it. Okay, this is not the Manjula, this is a Fedora. Okay, are you get what I'm telling? Are you understanding what I'm telling? Okay, so what I'm telling, this is not the Manjula, this is a Fedora. So Fedora, CentOS, and the Red Hat, this is one and a separate community. Okay, and see, and the Fedora is one of the most popular Linux operating system, okay, among the users. Okay, Fedora is not based on any other Linux distribution and has been built by its community entirely from scratch. Okay, so what they're telling, if you go for, say, elementary OS, this is based on Debian. Okay, if you go for Manjura, then this is based on what, the Arch. If you go to the Zorin, this is based on Ubuntu, right? And your Fedora is a type of Linux operating system distribution which is not based on any other packages. Okay, so they have created their own operating system. This is called the Fedora. In fact, if you are a developer, you can contribute to the distribution too. Okay, they have made it 100% free. Okay, if you want to add some patches, add some application package to the operating system or the kernel, okay, then you are free to contribute there to the Fedora community. Okay, now one question, what makes Fedora so special is its community support. That means as Fedora is open to each and everyone in the world, that's why its community is very high. Okay, and probably if you put any question in the Fedora community, you will be answered from somewhere from the world. Okay, that means the community for the Fedora operating system is very huge. Okay, you'll always get some solution. The community is very responsive also. Okay, and you can get answer to your question pretty quickly on there. Okay, so this is the specialty of the Fedora. And always remember, Fedora is the one of the most popular operating system in case of your desktop. So let us go to the Fedora. Okay, so this is, see, these all are the version, workstation version, server version, Fedora IoT version. Okay, you will find all these different type of your operating system. Fedora Core is there, okay, Silver Blue is there. So lots of things is there. That means one of the most dynamic operating system. Okay, if you want to join the community, please go there, community, join there. Okay, and you can register yourself, then you will be a part of your, okay, Fedora community. Then if you find any problem based on your Linux, you can post there and they will quickly give you the references. Okay, if someone of you are really interested to survive in this field, okay, with a very technical mind, then they should please join this type of communities. Okay, so that you will be updated regarding the latest happening in the field of computing. Okay, and for your information, all these three operating systems, Red Hat, CentOS, and the Fedora, this is looked after by the Red Hat community. Okay, or you can say the package manager or a repository used by these three operating systems is same. Okay, later on we'll learn how to access all those repository. Okay, for Red Hat, you have to go for YUM. YUM repository. Okay, in case of Debian, always have to go for apt-get, aptget. Okay, don't mind, I will tell, show you practically all these different things. Okay, how to access the repositories of different Linux operating system. Okay, if someone is interested in Fedora, then please go and download Fedora from there. You need this version, Fedora workstation, not the server, not the IoT. Okay, always go for this one. Okay, is it okay up to this point? Please confirm. Up to this point, anyone have any doubt?
No, sir.
Okay. Yeah, so this is not the Manjura, this is the Manjaro, this is the Fedora. Please correct of your own. Okay. Next one is your Debian. Okay, you can say this, he is the father of all different operating system based on Linux. Okay, Debian sabse popular hai among the business communities. Okay, Debian, CentOS, and Red Hat powers the internet around the world. Okay, Debian, CentOS, and Red Hat powers the internet around the world. as per statistics, more than 96% of the web servers, okay, cloud host and website are powered by Linux. Okay, now we can find the power of Linux. Okay, see, all of your maybe fond of your operating system called Windows and Android. Okay, so this is for our personal use. Okay, if you are using the Android phone, smartphone for your personal use, you can go for Android. Okay, if you are working single-handedly in your office or the home environment or the college environment, your Windows good. Okay, now what about the distributed things? Okay, one server has to serve millions of people. Okay, can you imagine the workload of an Amazon server? Okay, you notice server concept or not? First of all, let me notice. Okay, how many of you have idea regarding server? Is there anyone who have some idea regarding server?
Me, sir.
Okay,
Me.
can you tell? Can anyone tell about the server and the clients? Then we'll go towards these things. Okay, so in this paragraph, lots of new things is there. Web server, cloud host, websites and all. Okay, then please let me know from your end what is your understanding about the server. Anyone can speak.
There is a server where everything is stored.
Okay, everything is stored. One point. Yeah, next. Next.
Everything is sir, managed from there.
Okay, everything is managed. Okay, everything is stored, everything is managed. Exactly what you are telling. And any, this is the open forum. Okay, anyone can participate. I'm not particularly telling to anyone student. Okay, all of you can participate. Whatever you in your mind is there, whether it may be correct or wrong. Okay, this is not, we are going to judge anyone. Okay, please tell. Okay, now take the example. I am taking the class. Okay, now in our case, who is the server and who is the client? See, I am logging to right now. How many students? 25 different students and one teacher. According to you, who is server and who is client here?
Sir, you are the server,
Okay. And all of you are the clients.
and we all are the clients.
Okay, that means server. The name suggests that who serves. Okay, Zune Tuma serve koribo. This is the server. Okay, and who accept the services? This is the client. Okay, if you can see, suppose all of you 25% have some account in the State Bank of India. Okay, now all your data are centrally managed by the head office of the State Bank of India, which is resides somewhere in the Mumbai. Okay, that means if all of us are going to the ATM machine to withdraw some money, all our request is going to be processed in one centralized machine reside in the Mumbai. Okay, so this PC is called a server. Okay, that means see, in case our one-to-one PCC in your mobile phone is serving only you, okay, not your friends. Okay, but if you can take the example of your Amazon server, PUBG game server. Okay, how many of you have played the online games? Is there anyone who play online games? Is there anyone who play online games?
Sir.
Okay, Salman
Yes,
play.
sir.
Okay, what game you playing? Salman is playing. What game? PUBG.
No,
Yes,
sir.
sir.
What?
No, sir. PUBG.
Name some
Football pool.
name some please name some
Sir, car racing, sir.
Okay, say
I think.
NFS. Okay, NFS, I'm taking example. Okay, Need for Speed. Okay, Need for Speed. तो इसमें क्या होता है बोलो, सर्वर में एक्चुअली क्या होता है ना, अराउंड द वर्ल्ड देयर आर लॉट्स ऑफ टूर्नामेंट्स हैपन. ओके, तो हु मैनेज ऑल दिस टूर्नामेंट्स? द सर्वर पीसी मैनेज ऑल दिस टूर्नामेंट्स. ओके, नाउ यू कैन इमेजिन ए सर्वर कैन सर्व एनी नंबर ऑफ पर्सन अराउंड द वर्ल्ड. ओके, देयर इज नो लिमिटेशन. ओके, अमेज़न वेबसाइट www.amazon.in. ठीक है, मुझे भी खरीदना है, सबको खरीदना है, एवरीवन विल लॉग इन, इज नॉट? Now all these requests is going to a centralized PC, and this PC is called what? The server. Okay, now you can imagine the operating system which is used in our own personalized computer is 100% different with the server operating system. Okay, are you following me what I'm telling? Are you all following?
Yes, sir.
Okay, that means servers are the sophisticated high-end PCs. Okay, and to manage this type of huge workload, okay, with lots of n number of users, n number of connections, okay, you need the sophisticated operating system. And this operating system is called what the, say what? Server operating system, okay. And in the field of server operating system, Linux is the leader, okay. You can see almost 96% of the PC or the server around the world is powered by Linux. Okay, and the most popular is what the Debian, CentOS, and the Red Hat. Okay, and what are those server? Web server. Web server is what? From where we find the web pages. Okay, suppose you have login to a website www.india.gov.in. Okay, you want to know about the India, then lots of web pages are there about our president, about prime minister, about all the minister, all the department and all. Okay, so from where all these web pages are served to the client, this is called what the web server. Okay, and to run the web server, we have to use the server operating system, just like the Linux. Okay, Linux server version. Okay, this version I'm telling. See, workstation is for us, desktop, server, Fedora server. So this is going to manage the decentralized distributed system, okay, using this type of operating system. Okay, and the cloud host, that means from where cloud is hosted. Okay, later on you will learn that in the cloud model, using the concept of virtualization, we can spin n number of computers, okay, n number of virtual machines, and those type of cloud host is also managed by your server. Okay, and the website, and all this is powered by the Linux. Okay, can anyone tell me any one popular server operating system from Microsoft? Okay, can anyone tell, see, with this Windows 10, Windows 7, XP, okay, Longhorn, Vista, 8.1, these all are not the server operating system, okay, these all are the desktop operating system. Okay, okay, now can anyone, first of all, let me know, Windows e tomar server operating system bonai ne nobonai? Please answer yes or no. According to you, Microsoft created or the developed, yes, na? Can you name some? If yes, please name some. Okay, you may not be familiar with this concept because you are very much new to this field. Okay, how many of you have heard the term Windows Server 2016, Windows Server 2012? Is there anyone who have listened this type of terminology in computer? Windows Server 2016, Windows Server 2019. So these all are the server operating system. Okay, this one. So when you come to the register number 4 and 5, there is one paper called what the server operating system. There you will learn Windows 12, Server 12. If I take the paper, then I will taught you Windows 16 or Windows 19, the latest one. Okay, so this one. Okay, unlike the pre-built distribution, okay, that we saw before, Debian allows you to use a more do-it-yourself experience. Okay, here you see, in all the cases, you find a beautiful interfaces. Okay, but in case of the Debian, they will not provide you anything. Okay, you have to create your own version of operating system. Okay, suppose I need this, I want that. This start button should stay here, okay, then you are allowed to do so. That's why they are telling that Debian allows you a more do-it-yourself experience. Okay, now you can think of Debian as a stock Android. Okay, your Android is made on the base of Debian. ओके अगर एंड्रॉइड बंद कर दिया तो क्या हालत होगा, ठीक है, कितना स्मार्टफोन बंद हो जाएगा मार्केट में, यू कैन नॉट इमेजिन द नंबर. ओके सो एंड्रॉइड ऑपरेटिंग सिस्टम इज बेस्ड एम आई यू आई. ओके हाउ मेनी ऑफ यू आर यूजिंग द एम आई फोन. ओके द द यूजर इंटरफेस यूज बाय द एम आई फोन, एम आई टीवी, ओके एम आई स्मार्ट वॉच इज ऑल बिल्ड बेस्ड ऑन द डेबियन. ओके ई यू आई user interface, okay, and the Samsung UI. See, all these different user interfaces are built based on the Debian only. Okay, so this is the power of Linux. Okay, now that's what I'm telling now. If you want to go for learning the Linux, then you will be never be saturated. Job kabhi khatam nahi hoga kyunki Linux tumhara always develop hota hai aur Linux ko base manke bahut sara company chal raha hai. Okay. This Android one and the mobile version, IoTs and all, only powered by the Linux. Okay, and this is based on the Debian. Okay, if you want to see the homepage of Debian, please go to this website. You will find. See, this is the homepage of your Debian. Okay, see. See the pace of their updation, 16 June, 9 July, 18 July. So see how frequent they are updating their operating system. Okay, last update is on when 26 September 2020. Okay, update Debian release. Okay, please go through this type of your documentation. Okay, if you want to stay or to survive in the field of computing. Okay, develop खुद को करना ही पड़ेगा. No chance. Okay. See, after passing of the computer, na, some student get very high paid job. Okay, some student may not even call for the interview. Okay, do you know what is the cause? So these all are the cause. If you are updated about the new happening in the world, then you will never face the jobless condition. Okay, so you have to go to updated all these things, and please try to join some of the communities based on your taste. Okay. You will find lots of community, or if you don't know in the Google, you type how to join say Debian community, they will guide you. Okay, are you following? Are all following me? Please reply yes, no.
Yes, sir.
Yeah. See, download Debian if you want, then you can go for this one. Okay, download Debian. Download karke kar do. If you want books, then you will find from there. Debian books, you can download from there. Installation manual, Debian wiki, all the different things you will find in this website. Okay. So, Debian is the core of or the base of many Linux operating system survived in the market. Okay. And especially the mobile or the smart TV interfaces. Okay. Now see, okay, how many of you have used this smart TV? Smart TV ki mana use korisa? Okay, those who are using the smart TV, they find that this is nothing but a computer. Okay, and if it is a computer, then it must have an operating system. Okay, and this operating system is based on this Debian. Okay. Yeah, next we'll go for the CentOS. Okay, my along with the Ubuntu, CentOS is also my favorite. Okay, I do all the server management tasks, cloud computing tasks using the CentOS. Okay, these two operating system I am totally aware about. Isme kya hai kya nahi hai? Ubuntu and the CentOS. Okay, for I am using the CentOS for the server management. Okay, cloud deployment and all. Okay, based on Fedora and Red Hat. Okay, CentOS or based tomar kyu hai kya tomar Fedora and the Red Hat. CentOS creates a stable server system that can be used by organization that want a strong server distribution without a high cost involved. Okay, according to me, CentOS is the best server operating system. Okay, if someone asks me, then I will definitely tell. Okay, this one. CentOS is built by the community just like Fedora and offers high highly tested packages for download. Okay, so CentOS also has the strong community. If you want to go to the CentOS, you can find the website. Okay, so this is download में चले जाओ, जाके please download which version you want. Okay, this ISO what you want, then you please go and download it. See cloud container, container बहुत बड़ा concept है, अभी मैं इसके बारे में नहीं बोलूंगा. ठीक है, cloud. So you can go for any type of version that you want. Okay, देखो ये सब community में मेरा participation है, अगर तुम लोग join करते हो then sometime you will see me. Okay, those who are really really interested then please join community, go there, contribute. If you want to contribute something, okay, suppose you have received an error, okay, then you please post there. So based on this error, they will definitely give you the solution. Okay, mailing list. If you want to update from the CentOS, then you can register yourself in the mailing list. Okay, करके देख लो, every day they will send you something. Okay, so this bug we have find, we have rectified this bug. So this is how you get involved in the field of computing. Okay, so please go to centquest.org, then you will find a community. If you want, then please join. Okay, otherwise no hard and fast rule is there. Okay, then I am not telling that this is a mandatory option, you have to register to some community. No, okay, this is about your interest. If you want to learn more, then please join, otherwise let it be, no problem. Okay, so CentOS. Next one is your Kali. Okay, is there anyone who is interested in hacking and all these different type of penetration testing tasks? Is there anyone who love to be hacker? Okay, and for those persons who love to be hacker or the hacking and all these different things, so this is the best operating system, Kali Linux. Okay, I have used this Linux, very simple, and all these different, suppose lookup table, okay, IT services and all that, means all the tasks related to the hacking, okay, you can find here. This distribution is not a daily driver. Okay, ye always, ye tumhara general OS nahi hai. Instead, Kali focuses on working in a live persistent environment with just about every tool that a cyber security enthusiast would want. Okay, so this is specially built for the cyber security person. Okay, if someone is interested in security domain, hacking, okay, and all these different activities, they must go with the Kali Linux track. Okay, based on the Debian. See, Kali is also built on the Debian. Oh, signal has come. Okay, Rinki and Sankalpa, can you note down the attendance for the class? Later on, you please submit me. You take the screenshot. And
okay, sir.
Okay, after the class, you please submit me. Let me continue the class. Okay?
Okay, sir.
Yeah. Okay, you see, about every tool that cybersecurity enthusiast would want. Okay, Ziman Berek Lagibo, you will find all that. Okay, based on the Debian. This is also based on the Debian only. If you were interested in cybersecurity or penetration testing, okay, अभी ऐसे के बारे में मैं नहीं बोलूंगा, यू विल हैव टू लर्न लॉट्स ऑफ थिंग्स, व्हाट इज पेनेट्रेशन टेस्टिंग्स एंड ऑल. ओके, दिस डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन विल प्रोवाइड यू विद ए कंप्लीट एनवायरनमेंट फॉर दैट पर्पस. ओके, इन शॉर्ट, दोज हु आर इंटरेस्टेड इन साइबर सिक्योरिटी एंड ऑल दिस एक्टिविज्म एंड हैकिंग एंड ऑल, दे मस्ट गो विद द काली लिनक्स. ओके, इफ यू वांट टू सी द वेब पेज, यू कैन गो देयर. Kali.org. Okay, you will find everything there. Okay, everywhere. Please go through all the notes and all. Okay, you will find the download link, download Kali Linux. If you want, then you can go for documentation, training. Okay, if you want to do some hacking trainings and all, Okay, based on Kali Linux, you can go there. Okay, Kali community. If you want to join the community, then you'll find it. Yes. Someone telling something? Yes, yes, yes. I will share this PPT. Don't mind. Okay, I will give this entire PDF file to all of you. Here, this is written there. Okay, I will share. Okay, let me complete the class, then I'll share. No problem. Then you can go. Okay, so this is. So, as time is running up, so let me complete very fast. Okay, are you all following it or not? Please let me know. Are you all following?
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Sir, following.
Okay. Yeah. Good. So, this is about your Kali. Next, the King Linux server operating system for the enterprise. Okay, Red Hat सबसे खतरनाक है, but always remember Red Hat is not free. Okay, though Linux tell that Linux is free, Red Hat is not free. Okay, so you have to pay some money to that organization if you need the sophisticated packages or your custom build operating system, Red Hat. Okay, and Red Hat is the superior operating system. Okay, अगर तुम लोग को Linux में survive करना है तो Red Hat का बढ़िया कोर्स आता है तुम्हारा, ठीक है? Red Hat Enterprise, okay, certified engineers and different things is there, certified administrator and all. Later on I will tell you. Okay, you have to go for this type of courses. Okay, then you will know how to manage or how to administer a Red Hat based work environment. Okay, let us go. Red Hat is one of the following contributors to the Linux kernel. Okay, देखो Linux work in the kernel and associate technologies in open source communities. Okay, Red Hat Enterprise Linux provide a standard operating environment for everything your enterprise does. Okay, in every environment, powering the apps that run your businesses, bare metal. देखो ये सब वर्ड अगर मैं डिस्क्राइब करने के लिए जाऊँ ना, देन इट विल टेक वन क्लास. ओके, सो नो नीड टू गो फॉर दिस थिंग्स, ओनली रिमेंबर द टर्म. ओके, बेयर मेटल, ओके, फर्सवेल, कंटेनराइज, बिग बिग कॉन्सेप्ट, दिस ऑल आर द न्यू कॉन्सेप्ट, प्राइवेट एंड द पब्लिक क्लाउड. ओनली प्लीज रिमेंबर द नेम फॉर द टाइम बींग. ओके, लेटर ऑन इन योर हायर सेमिस्टर यू विल बी वेरी मच अवेयर अबाउट ऑल दिस टर्म. सो एक्चुअली ऑल दिस आर द चैप्टर्स, containerization, virtual machines, bare metals and all. Okay, so Linux powers all these different type of technologies. Okay, if you want to go to the website of Red Hat, then you can go there. Okay, you will find redhat.com. Okay, so this is your Red Hat. Okay.